histogram is just a special kind of column graph for displaying certain kinds of data. A histogram has the different data values on the horizontal axis, and the frequency always goes on the vertical axis. A histogram always has the frequency on the vertical axis. The center of each column is labeled with the relevant data value. There are no gaps between columns, but there is a half-width gap at the left and right sides of the data. The reason for leaving that gap is that sometimes we draw on top of the histogram a frequency polygon. The frequency polygon is made by simply joining together the centers of the top of each column with a line. And for that to work at the left and right edges, we need at least a half a column width extra space to get that line down to the zero frequency value, down to the horizontal axis on both sides where the center of the next column would have been. But what about grouped data? How do we draw a histogram for grouped data? Well, you can still draw it the same way. The center of each column is labeled with the class center, the middle value of each group or class. But there is an alternative. You can instead, if you prefer, label the edges of the column with the boundary values between the groups, like this. You can choose. Usually the boundaries would be labeled, like the one on the bottom here, for continuous data.